He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
But that would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. Roger.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. You can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Tight security for a college campus.
Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
Hang on.
One surprise after another.
Roger.
Yeah.
should have known better.
You're almost there! Keep running!
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckle in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Oh, hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.